What's up, people? Last time we were recording, Nick took that out for a ride and almost killed himself doing a wheelie. So, as easy as it would be for us to just control the throttle and not wheelie, or try to control it, I wouldn't be me if I didn't try to build wheelie bars for the mini bike. So, I got some tube, and I got some casters, and I got a welder. So, we're gonna make wheelie bars for that guy. My breakfast, so I'm not cranky anymore.
I'm talking. I haven't had my morning coffee.
I have it right here, pinky out. All right, and now I have my drill, so I can actually. With smaller hitch pins. And I just gotta drill the frame and stick them in there. Alrighty, we now have wheelie bars, which have three positions. This is the normal position for launching hard without killing yourself. It's got a lower position, so we can use it as a center stand for whatever, during the chain or when you start it, so it doesn't take off on you by accident sometimes. And there's a higher position when you want to do like 45 degree wheelies. It's a little cold out here, but you know, in the name of science and shenanigans, we're gonna see if the wheelie bar works.
I think it goes with saying that we are trained professional dumbasses. Don't do this, obviously, without the proper safety equipment.
If you do do it, record it.
Well, or leave it to us. You alright?
Yeah. I missed the car, but good.
Okay.